Let's fucking do this shit, yo. This is where we, park the cars for that one thing. How do I get in there? Okay, I have an idea. I'm gonna need this. No one will ever know. This is a no parking zone. Whoops. Alright. I'm here secretly. I have a silenced pistol, don't I? No one's supposed to know. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. As silent as possible. Yet I have 2 stars. I don't care if that's a train, I'm outie. And I can hide, like, over here somewhere. Maybe. Shit, mate. Ah. I don't think they can see me. No. I don't think anyone knows I have this yet. There's a lot of cops over there. Hey, I have a good hiding spot. Never mind, I don't need to. I just need to go to the hiding place now. I'm surprised the cops wouldn't still be out looking for this. Oh well. Beep. I guess he can't go with nothing anymore. Well, here we are at the hiding spot. What's next? Mission passed, yo. Does it say I have like 3 missions after that? I'm gonna check after this. Let's see here. Cause if so, then like the big heist is it. Yep, 3 missions left. The big heist is it. That's when things are done. I need more missions. I guess it's like 2 more heist setups. And I'd be done.
I got the spike strips we need.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take the score.
Alright. So, now what? What do I do now? Give me something, someone. I need a mission. I guess no one's giving me a mission. Cars are going.
Hey, you selfish prick!
Check your email for locations. Oh, God. How the fuck I have no idea how to get to any of these locations. And they're not on the map anywhere either. Shit. So I have to drive around until I find them. Multi-story parking lot. Yeah. I feel like a map of these, like, locations on the map would be nice. Fuck. Hold on. What's this? Yo. See that.
Don't make this any worse than it already is.
Got him. I'm not returning to it. He's dead. Bye. That's good news enough for me. One of these cars be in here? Huh. I think the smartest thing to do would probably be to, like, go to Google and just, like, look up the locations.
It's just an online persona! It was satire or parody or something! I didn't mean it!
Jim?
You're taking me up Phantom Canyon? In this charcoal-colored landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me!
What?
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right?
Well, fuck. I have to go save my son who doesn't do shit. But shit. I think after I save them, I'm gonna, like, Google the places of the cars. And then I'll find them. And then I'll do the heist. And then it's game over. What exactly is Jimmy being held for again for trolling? I guess I shouldn't troll anymore. Fuck. I always found it fun! I guess you cannot activate that while you're in the car. I was trying to see if the L and R button thingies will, like, activate the bullet time thing, but I guess not. Which it could still be very useful in a car, because, like, if you're driving and shooting. Oh well.
Hey, eyes front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll! You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
What?
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
Oh, shit.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay,
Twitter, I take
that's
it.
That's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain.
That was terrible.
Ow.
There they are. The fucks.
total badass psycho, you dick!
Daddy's boy.
Read the tattoo, kid. What's it say? Entitled, because I am.
Horrible little troll.
Can I not shoot the tires out? Oh yeah, I can now. Fuck me. Come on. Need to put some speed on this thing now. Fuck. All the way up there now. Alright, so it says specifically not to kill the kidnappers this time.
You got my son in there!
Got him. Fucking shit. How are you still going? Shut out two tires. I need to reload. Now the cops are on me. This is very dangerous. I don't know why I'm doing this with my son in the car. Fuck. Move it, Farmer John. Fuck me. Oh, I should be careful. Come on. The car is like practically unusable anymore. Oh god, I'm getting shot at now. Bam. No? Okay. I don't know how they're still going. This has been going on forever. I mean, their car is fucking trashed. Nah, gee. Where's my son? I don't see him in there anymore. Fuck me. This thing's close to explosion. My car's practically unusable. Oh, why are you still going? Car is done. Now I'm getting shot at by the fucking cops. Come on.
You fucking dick.
Cops are all over me. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, fuck you guys. Come on. I will jump out and fucking hijack your cars. What happened? Okay, well fuck this then. How was he abandoned? I fucking blew up their car and everything. Well, I didn't blow it up, but still. Fuck.
Ah, back of that car! That
That's my voice back.
His name, Jimmy. Not kill the kidnappers. How the fuck do I do this?
That's my dad, you a-hole. Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly.
Oh, really? How big's his herd, huh?
The size of your herd don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick.
Daddy's boy.
Read the tattoo, kid. What's it say? Entitled, because I am.
Horrible little troll.
Alright, I want to try not to get the cops all over me this time around. I mean, I doubt I'm capable of that, but still, it's worth it to try.
You can have your idiot son.
Oh, come on, if I can knock him down this hill. It's not gonna happen. Let's go home, Jimmy.
Are you sure? The dude holds like a
oh, fuck you.
Like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far.
Fucking shit. Come on.
You were a fat
no.
Little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. He'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop.
I don't understand how the first time shooting out his tires didn't fucking work, but I just fucking slam into him. And just like keep driving into him and that fucking works.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. Humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again and again. And again, and again.
Okay.
Like the other day,
that was loud as fuck.
He posted a picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that. Look out! Prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived.
Fuck! You fool!
Seeing a picture of its ugly?
Enough! Alright? Fucking enough! I get it!
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times. Great times. The fucking fun you have.
I'm kinda shaken up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person? I was still kidnapped. Can we go already? Are you like letting off tension after nearly losing your son?
Can you fucking get out of here?
Hello? Home time.
I'm trying to fucking get these people to move. Fuck's sake. We'll just steal their car then. Fucking assholes won't move. Fuck. I need any more annoying.
The troll is back in his lair. Now stay off the internet for a while. And don't wind people up so much.
I learned my lesson, Dad. I did.
Yeah, sure. And I'm a tax account.
I win. Best parents, NA. Mission pass, GG.